I done called your phone like 69 times. I almost got your voicemail intro memorized. I done sat here and thought and tried to rationalize why you can't pick up a phone that's always by your side. It seems really crazy, like it doesn't make sense. You don't pick up for me, but you pick up for your friends. I don't want to retrace steps and go back to past tense, but this ain't really working, and you know exactly what that meant. Listen, if you don't call back within the next half hour, I'm gonna go ahead and settle in and just maybe take a shower. I'm gonna go and get comfy. Girl, I ain't heading out again, so you go ahead and have a good time with your friends. 'Cause me and your voicemail have been the only thing talking. And I know you out there on them streets, click clack walking. With them heels to the asphalt, I know you doing your thing, trying to pretend that your phone doesn't ring.